So Geronimo became fully Cuban. Korean roots were lost.